you'll actually try learning about like why they do it, and then it's just that one. Anything, anything and everything.
So is this always a two-person process, or can you do it yourself?
Oh, always yourself.